Hey guys, today we're going to be pranking people with a fake $100 bill.